What's up, Dracos? It's me, Drake. We're back with another video, and we're playing Bloxburg because I just got Robux, and I'm about to show you guys like the shift P thing, because I actually want to try it out. Now, I'm not sure if I actually want to use the Robux first, so I'll think about it before I do it. So I think, because obviously it's not there, it's of course up here. So I'm just gonna quickly run up here. And I actually thought that we can keep it forever, but it says like monthly or yearly. Like, I'll show you. So you see over here, it's a create neighborhood for 1 month, 3 months, 6 months, or a year. I can only do it for this much, and I only have that much Robux left. So I'm doing it. There you go, and I'm gonna join it. So I have it for just a month. It'll go away after that. But I have it, and it's taken me to the neighborhood right now because I actually want to play that without anyone in it. So it's just a neighborhood with just me. Sorry about the wait, guys. Comment down below what you guys are going to be for Halloween, and like if you guys are excited for trick-or-treating and stuff, because I know I am, and I hope because of COVID we can hopefully we might be able to go trick-or-treating. Now we are in our VIP server, which is pretty cool. Well, not VIP, you know what I mean. Now I'm gonna go shift P. Shift P, what the heck? I don't even know what I'm saying. Okay, I think we go to settings. We go to options. There we go. Ground color, I just made it yellow. Oh my goodness, dude. Like, actually, that's so cool. Now, options. There we go. I want to do thunderstorm. And let's make it daytime, because I don't. I kind of don't like the color of the grass, though. I forgot where I need to go to, like, make it whatever color I want. Because, like, alright, let's try this one. Hello? Did it even change? My ground color was yellow. Oh, you just keep it yellow for now. And let's see in options if there's anything else we can do. So we know we can do the time, anything we want, and then we can do this auto thing, this clear. But it's still raining. Just do rain. Could do. I feel like my server's broken because I can't. Like, when I'm branching the grass, it won't change. Like, max players allowed. I'm just gonna do one because I don't want anyone to be in there right now. Like, dude, can you please. Okay, whatever. Well, I'm going to do thunderstorm, because, like, why not? And, the time is gonna stay at 4 a.m. Wait, it's not working for some reason. Do I have to reset maybe? I like how my character like moves itself. Good. Yo, so I just went shift P, and this is how it looks like. So like if I want, I could go all over town just like this. This. That was so cool. Well, I think I might just leave and rejoin, guys, because, like, I don't know why it's, like, not listening to me for some reason. Let's try one last time. Yeah, see, I picked this, but it's not changing back. It's just still yellow for some reason. And I picked Thunderstorm, but when I want to change it, it won't work. So I think I'm gonna go to main menu and then I'm gonna join back. Well, not join back, but like, let's see if this way will work. I don't know why I keep having difficulties, guys. Like, who cares if I have difficulties? Still making a video and having fun. Because I just spent half of my Robux on this. Obviously the Modern Mansion, what else? Now, let's see if I could change it. It's still you know what? I'm just going to go back into the game. And then go to the server again. I don't know why. I don't know. I just don't get why it doesn't listen to my response. Maybe it's just a glitch. Let me just try one last time. Because I actually want to see. Like, just test it out. I did shift P. That was pretty cool. But I thought I could use, like, the pointer keys. But obviously, you have to use WASD. Which is kind of not cool. Okay, so change the color back. Oh wait, I just realized I'm not even in my server. That was stupid. Okay, I'm gonna ride my motorcycle. Oh, for once I thought I was right next to it. I wish I was. I don't even know how YouTubers, they, like, spy on other people. Like, how did the fans, like, were those their fans or something? Because, like, how did they, like, how did, like, some of the YouTubers spy on them? It doesn't matter. I don't want to know. That's just creepy. And I just realized it's actually a cauldron. It's not a bag. Like, thing on my back. So, yeah. Good morning, go to work. No, thank you. I'm going to my neighborhood. Invitation. No, thank you. And no, thank you. Hi, going to my neighborhood. Which is way better. Because I love neighborhoods. Bloxburg neighborhoods. It even says Bloxburg neighborhoods. That's lit. My mood is down. I'm putting it at 1 a.m. and it's there's thunder storm. I don't know, like, how to, like, make it black. Like, I'll tell you guys, I wish they can maybe, like, for the ground color, like, they can add more to it. Because they have these colors, which is the basic colors. But I wish they can, like, maybe add, like, different colors. Because I saw YouTubers, they did, like, black, pink, and that stuff. Because I actually need to, like, go to one thing, like RGB or something like that, and just find the code thing for it, because like, it's just hard for me to, I just heard lightning, I mean thunder, it's just a bit hard for me to like pick one of these, like I have one, it's not hard to pick, I mean like I don't want to just go into the website thing and try to find it. Anyways, so name tag, I don't know what this means, or language. Primary color, obviously I'm gonna keep it my favorite color is green. Advanced settings, vocal volume, radio volume, midday. Okay, well Dracos, this is where I'm gonna end it. I hope you guys enjoyed. Actually, I hope you guys enjoyed watching me in my neighborhood, just me, doing shift P and other things. Hope you guys enjoyed. Peace.